Once you've downloaded the MyHealth Plus app from App Store or Play Store, launch the app on your mobile. Register on the app by filling a simple form. Fields marked with an asterisk are mandatory. You will be sent an OTP on SMS as verification. Enter this OTP on the app. Your landing screen shows you partner hospitals that are available on the MyHealth Plus platform. Tap on the hospital you would like to visit virtually. You can search for a doctor by name or specialty. You can also view all the doctors under a particular specialty. Selecting a doctor will show you their profile, the days they are available, as well as virtual appointment slots that you can book. Select the date and time slot you would like to book. Through this app, you can book an appointment for yourself or your family members. Add family members by filling a basic form. In case your family member is already registered on MyHealth Plus, you will be able to find them by their registered mobile number. For security reasons, they will be sent an OTP to confirm. Enter the OTP they share, fill the relationship field, and you are set. While booking the appointment, remember to select the correct patient name. To confirm your appointment, making the payment is mandatory. Payments can be made online through the app using credit cards, debit cards, or e-wallets. You will receive a notification confirming your booking once the payment has been received. Please type any notes or upload documents that you would like to share with the doctor prior to the consult. Keep your app in open state 20 minutes prior to your appointment time. The doctor will call you. Remember, this will be a video call. The doctor will be able to see you and you will be able to see the doctor too. Once your consult is complete, the doctor will disconnect the call and upload your prescription. You will receive a notification as well as a link for your prescription. On your mobile app, you will find your uploaded prescription under the My Prescriptions section. In case the doctor is stuck in an emergency and getting delayed, your appointment slot is active till 1 hour post-consult. After that, it will automatically get cancelled and you will receive your refund. On the bottom menu, you will see My Bookings. This is a list of all the appointments you have booked for yourself or your family. You can cancel your appointment from here until 1 hour prior to your slot. Your refund gets generated automatically. Less than 1 hour prior to the slot, you will have to call the hospital call center and request cancellation. The refund will depend on the hospital's refund policy in such cases. Enjoy using the MyHealth Plus app to consult with your doctors from the comfort and safety of your home.